high, folks fall almost as bad as these here freaks.
But you weren't wrong about one thing. These freaks, the big groups, the ones that some call hordes, I think they're the reason we can't get their numbers down.
What do you mean?
Think about it, man. I've been out here in the shit collecting bounties for more than a year. Boozer 2, Ricky, Schizo, a few others. How many freaks you think I killed?
A few.
A few. Yeah, but their numbers never go down.
You got a point?
It's these hordes. Every night, there's a steady stream of them up and down the Sanium Highway. Thousands of freaks pouring into the Lost Lake Valley north of the Cascades.
And you think they're coming up from California? Highway's closed off. No one's been south of the Sanium Pass in years.
It's not closed off to the hordes. Freaks are the reason it's closed off. Anyway, the point I'm trying to make is that the hordes come in every night. Not a goddamn thing we can do to stop them.
Marco? You got that much right. Lost more than a few men trying to back in the day.
Vedo di ci di stare vedo.
I was there. And every horde that comes through leaves a few stragglers or gets busted up and scatters and just like that, freaks everywhere as far as the eye can see.
You don't need to see them to know that they're around.
We figure out a way to stop the hordes coming through. Maybe we can make some headway, reduce their numbers.
Make it safer. Free up more farmland, irrigation.
Yeah.
Okay, so how do we do that? You know goddamn well you can't take on a horde?
This is how. Oh, goddamn.
Yeah.
They stay in there all day, hibernating or whatever the hell freaks do.
So what are you thinking that we...
Yep. We blow it the hell up. Stick it down to my there, there, and there. We bring down a mountain of rock. We seal this shit up.
Yeah, so we trap a few hundred inside. What good is that gonna do?
No, you don't get it. We seal this cave. Maybe they don't got no place to sleep. Or maybe this trail of piss and shit dries out, goes stale, and other stuff comes.
Get my attention. Okay, come on, let's head back.
All right, knees are warmed up a bit. Let's see if you can keep up.
Yeah, okay.
Tell me, when does being out in the shit make you an expert on freaks? You spend your spare time just following them around? And how do you know about all this? About what a horde's gonna do, where they sleep?
A few days ago, I was riding north of Belknap Crater when a chopper flew by.
A chopper? What the hell?
Just listen to me. It was a black chopper. One of those Nero choppers that used to fly all over the goddamn place when the shit was going down.
And you saw one, still flying.
I followed them. Stole one of their radios. I've been trying to track them down, see if they have a base around here. Supplies. Shit, I mean, see if the feds are still alive, you know what I'm saying? They're out here doing field work of some kind on the freaks. They're studying them.
They got resources to do that while we're out here starving, fighting to stay alive.
I followed them up to the Grotto Caves. You know the ones?
Yeah.
They have motion sensors set up, measuring how many freaks use the cave during the day, and, Mike, it was thousands. They said freaks all up and down the Cascade Range, south of Crater Lake, and north up to Smith Rock all use these lava tube caves to hibernate. So, if we blow up those caves, maybe we have a few less to deal with.
Hey, this idea of yours, it's got some merit, but a job like that, it's
gonna take a fair amount of TNT.
You said you wanted help making Lost Lake safer. This is how we do it.
Some things I gotta do. Okay, but you meet me at the bridge in a couple of minutes. I know where we can find some.
Say, John. Said he's got a shovel waiting for you.
Yeah, Schizo, about that, I'm busy. See, Iron Mike and I, we're just heading out on a run.
You and Iron Mike, you'll get your ass up that way today, or you and your gimp boyfriend are gonna find yourselves out in the shit. You hear me? Without a goddamn battle.
Yeah, yeah, I'll get right on that. St. John out.
Okay, mom. Yeah, there's that.
Get out of the way.
Ja mám 18-15.
Okay, where are we going?
You know what they use the mine all around these parts?
Yeah, mercury or something.
That's right, cinnabar. Extracted mercury from cinnabar. Folks back east think it was gold mines out here and silver. Not so. Back in the early 1900s, cinnabar was worth more than gold. To operate the mine, you need TNT for expansion. Blowing out new tunnels, clearing cave-ins, that sort of shit. That's with the commissioner.
Wait, the county courthouse? Where the hell is that?
Thought you knew. It's in the old federal building.
The old federal building? The one in Sherman's camp? Jesus, Mike. What the hell? You told me... You told me that you were never setting foot in that place again.
Did I? I don't recall.
You were drunk right after Joe was killed.
Can I tell you why?
Peachy.
No!
Was it you, man?
Here! Turn right here!
Shove any cool gay here.
The place is gonna be crawling out of. I don't think this is a good idea.
Weather holds, we'll be safe enough. Alright. That there? It's the old federal building. That's where we're headed.
It's not gonna look for trouble. Stay out of the buildings.
Where are we headed?
Just follow me.
Ready.
I think I do.
You heard what happened here.
Yeah. Everybody got wiped out, man, woman, and child. Only a few got out, and you were one of them, right?
Only two got out. Me and Nora. But it wasn't the freaks that took us out.
What do you mean?
Here.
In. The ammo was gone. Two sides called a truce. A meeting. Right here. Oh, we knew what was coming. We knew what was coming and we were prepared. Fight didn't last long. But it was bad. We had ammunition left after all. And oh hell, you can see what they did. Like I said, two people walked out of this town after all was said and done. Some days. To hell, one of them wasn't me. Commissioner's over there in the Dean County suit. Go get the key so we can get the hell out of here.
You didn't give a damn about sealing the caves. You brought me here because. You brought me here because you wanted me to see this.
All right, you got the key. We're gonna go get the maps to those mines, just like I said, and we're gonna get more than enough TNT to seal every cave in the valley.
Bullshit.
You are right about one thing. I'm not sorry you've seen it.
Not following you, Mike.
I am talking about the war that's coming. With the Rippers. The one that Schizo saw. He cares how many die on either side.
Never mind. Come on, let's get this done.
Kde do lici jste žis?
Jak mám vybliska? Do banky. No.
Here's the door.
Place is locked up tight. Come on. Gotta find a way upstairs.
Smells like something died in here.
Yeah, it tended to get on my nerves. It was always the sore spot between me and my Elizabeth.
You didn't like kids. Wow, here I thought you liked everyone.
Almost no one, point of fact. But I tolerate most. Even smart ass drifters.
Come on.
Tak, velká. Nie,
this is it. Now we got maps to every mine in the county showing where they stored the dynamite. Okay, come on.
You hear that?
Yeah.
Weren't you expecting anyone?
Nope.
Do you have my back here?
Hey, I don't like starting trouble, but I'll finish it if I have to.
Stay behind me.
Hey, I could take care of myself.
I'm not saying you can't, but remember the last time that we were out in the shit.
Yeah, like I said, I'm staying behind you.
The whole goddamn town down on us.
That's a bit of
got this.
Jesus, what a mess!
Now you know why no one goes into Sherman's camp.
Eddie finds out you're out here risking your ass like this, she's gonna be pissed!
Now how would she find out about something like that?
Not from me. Rippers,
hey,
why
right.
You wanted me to see that shit?
Nothing. I always saw a bit of myself in back in the day.
How's that?
Don't give a shit. All you care about is your friend. Don't want to see him die, but me? Any other goddamn person on the planet? I don't think so.
Caring will just get you killed.
Captain will stop caring about anyone but themselves and their own. Easy to kill a man when he's just some piece of meat standing between you and what you need. Schizo wants to kill Rippers because he don't think they're human anymore. They don't count. They're standing in the way of what he wants. Well, I don't buy into that shit. I won't have it.
Wonders why I'm a pacifist. That's what he likes to call me. He thinks I'm gonna get everybody killed.
Oh, are you? Mike, are you gonna get everyone killed?
Freaks aren't gonna be around forever. Now, when they're gone, we're gonna need some folks around here to help pick up the pieces. Look, hey. I don't like Carlos and his Rippers any more than I like Tucker or Copeland and his goddamn truthers. All right, but here's the thing, Beach. I'm not going out of my way to kill any of them. I've had my share of killing.
Even if Carlos comes for you?
My truce will hold. You can bet on that.